So, it is yet another dust storm in this lovely country. And, to go along with the misery of blowing sand and dust, the Ecolog guys are here to drain our toilets, and thus making the air smell like piss and shit. It's a good day, DJ. It's a good day. Yes. Perfect for my wrists.
This over next to me, like fucking, I'm squatting on the phone talking. He squats next to me on the phone and takes a picture, and he's like, bouncing on the phone. And I found it on his Facebook yesterday, and his fucking girl was like, "Oh, I miss your stubby finger or something." I was like, "Oh no!"
Oh my god!
Get him!
I miss your stubby finger.
Yeah, I was like, I bet you do.
Tell me it wasn't Lurk Meals.
No, it was the other one.
All the ones we were losing were Lurk Meals.
Yes.
Scunners. Initiate buckstroke of head.
Suppress. Take that, you fiend. How does that feel?
Yeah, how does that feel, you fucking faggot?
Yeah.
Alright, you little dick sucker. Huh? You like dicks? You like dicks, little boy?
Negative.
Negative what, motherfucker?
Alright.
So how did you do that?
Bed good. And I he had my lighter. I tried to get it back. It went bad. Yeah.
So basically he gave you a bed good clue on your head?
Well, I think according to Curlin, I hit my head on the bedpost. He had me in a headlock, so I pulled him off the bed and we both went tumbling down. And his arm's bloody, so at least there's that. I think this hurts more though.
God, it looks like a fucking tumor.